Let's jump into January's meal plan. So on this beautiful day, I went to Walmart and Costco right now. I'm bringing you into Costco with me, and we're going to load up our cart for the month. Let's jump into the hauls.
This is our Costco haul. Big haul, but I'm excited to have things ready to go. All right, so we are gonna start down here. We have orange juice, 6 big guys of the orange juice. 2 rotisserie chickens for our big stock pot of chicken orzo soup for me and for a friend who's not feeling well. We have 2 big Criscos. This is for a fun project that's coming up that I'm gonna be sharing with you, so stay tuned. Milk, 2 gallons of whole milk. And then I wanted to try this from 1 Degree, gluten-free sprouted rolled oats. The Yukon Gold mashed potatoes, 2 of these. For quick dinners. The uncured extra lean Kirkland ham for sandwiches. What's nice is you can cut this apart and throw one in the freezer and it does well. Some of the Teton Waters Ranch Polish sausage. This is so good. During the holidays, I used up our Pecorino Romano. This is home to me. I love just cutting off a piece and eating it. This is what we put in my meatballs. For easy salads or chicken meals, but mostly for our salads during the day. For lunches, these grilled chicken strips. We have one for now and one for later. Corned beef, that is on the menu. I just love this time of year when the corned beef comes in. Usually at Costco you can find it all the time, but I have a yummy recipe for that. Some more of the pineapple bacon smoked chicken sausage. This was on sale, so of course I grabbed it. We'll make some of these, chop them up, put them on our salad. We'll cook it with boiled eggs and it's so good. Then we have the Holy Avocado organic smash avocado and sea salt. So it is just little cups. There's 16 of them in here, just little cups that has the Haas avocados in it with sprinkled with sea salt, so we could put it on anything. I love these. I love having them in the morning for a snack. So good. And then more of the organic salad topper. We finally ran out of it. This is so yummy. This is by Nature Source. I sprinkle this on our salads. It is delicious. And you can even put this in muffins if you wanted to. All the Ziploc bags were on sale, so I grabbed the quart. We were low on those. And then the chicken stock, the organic chicken stock. There are 6 quarts in there, and I am cooking up that big stock pot of chicken orzo soup. I have some of this already in our food storage room, but we're gonna end up using a lot of it, so I have that to replace it. Some Mexican style cheese blend, 2 bags. I could throw one in the freezer. Anything that calls for cheese, I'd like to use this. I love having the variety in there, and you can definitely freeze that. This is new for me, the Kevin's Keto Cauliflower Cheddar Soup. There's 2 in here, so we're gonna give these a try. Derek and I are, and if the kids like them, great. And then for the kids, these pure organic 28 layered fruit bars. These are good. There's raspberry lemonade, strawberry banana, and pineapple passion fruit. That's so good. That one's so good. More of the fully cooked bacon. I love to have this on the go. In the mornings, if I don't want to fry up some bacon for sandwiches, add to salads. And then that's it, mini fruit bars. These are so good. I always try to keep these in my purse. There are 8 strawberry, mango, and blueberry, and they're delicious. And there's only 2 ingredients, no sugar added. They're gluten-free. They're delicious. I grabbed grapefruit, the Texas pink grapefruit. I love grapefruit, you guys. Absolutely love it. And then a big bag of onions. I ended up grabbing more because I go through it like crazy. More lemons because I have lemons in my water in the morning. 4 packs of the 3 cans of Cento Italian kitchen tomatoes crushed. This is what I like to use for my gravy, for my Italian sauce recipe. I prefer the pastine tomatoes, but I have to order those to get them out here in Utah. But I noticed that Cento is a close second. So I have more to stock up on because we ran low. Some grapes, we have red and then the green, yum. And then a bag of squash and zucchini to saute up. Here is it from Taylor Farm, the organic Mediterranean crunch chopped salad kit. Sometimes we use the kit, sometimes we don't. So we have this for quick salads to cook up, and we could put that grilled chicken right on there. I wanted to try this. I'm hoping that this is good. because there are Brussels sprouts in their side dishes for Thanksgiving we did not care for, so we're hoping that this is good. This is from Pura Vida, fire roasted Brussels sprouts and uncured bacon. So it's a mix of Brussels sprouts and naturally smoked uncured bacon, tossed in extra virgin olive oil, Himalayan salt, and cracked black peppercorns. We're gonna give these a try, and if they're not good, then I give up on Brussels sprouts from Costco. These have 4 microwavable pouches, so you can do them in your microwave ready in 5 minutes. And then more of the Foster Farms chicken patties. They've changed their packaging. They're no longer in the long thin thing like hamburger patties. So that's annoying. And then broccoli florets. They're microwavable bags. So it contains 4 microwavable 1-pound bags. For a quick meal or lunch with the kids, we have the ultimate fish sticks. I buy these at least probably twice a year. So we're gonna start the year off with these, and there's 60 panko breaded fish sticks in here. We have the garlic chicken. This was on sale. This is grilled white meat, chicken and pasta in a garlic sauce with broccoli, carrots, and corn. This is so good, a quick meal. If you gotta go, just heat this through, it's delicious. I got the stir fry vegetable blend of frozen vegetables. We just did stir fry the other night and used up the last of our stir fried vegetables. So this has broccoli, carrots, and string beans and mushrooms. And then for a quick meal, the spinach and mozzarella ravioli includes 2 herb and cheese packs. So a lady said that they're very good. Her family really enjoys them. So we have this as well. The Orgain plant protein shake, which I absolutely love. This is what helps keep me when I'm trying to maintain my weight and trying to get back on things. Here you go. So this is the creamy chocolate flavor. This wasn't on sale yet, but I bet it will be soon because it is the beginning of the year. The kids one was, but this one wasn't. And then more of the hangers, the 50 non-slip hangers. Love these, and so we needed a few more. For cereal, this was on sale at a great deal for 5-something. The Honey Nut Cheerios, we love those, so I snagged those. I hope I got everything. Oh no, the paper towels, the Kirkland Premium paper towels. There are 12 rolls in there, so we needed more of those. Usually I forget something, you guys. I did forget one. Here I do have the pork shoulder country style boneless ribs. We can either smoke them up, put them in the crock pot or oven, but they are one of our favorite meals, having these ribs. And then King's Hawaiian rolls. It's a twin pack, so there are 32 rolls in all. I'm gonna give one package to my friend for dinner. Even though they're the sweeter rolls, Costco doesn't do their dinner rolls anymore. They're only seasonal now, so I grabbed this. So they have at least some sort of roll with their soup. Okay, here is the Walmart haul. So we'll start down here. But first, this is Smith's. This is part of a Smith's haul that I got, not yesterday, but the day before. These white bolio rolls, I don't know, they're nice and hard. We're gonna end up toasting them up. We're making a yummy sausage pepper slow cooker meal. I have shared this meal with you before. It is delicious. I'm gonna turn one batch into a freezer meal and one for dinner. So that will probably be tomorrow. I ended up buying a few loaves of bread and then a 10-pound bag of potatoes. The pasta that I wanted for the cauliflower recipe that I have, they don't have that type of pasta. I can't even pronounce it. So I thought the rotini would work in its place really well. I'm out of oregano, so more oregano leaves. Some more Italian dressing packets. This was an Instacart order, so this is how they ended up bringing it to me. And then I did grab some onions from that haul, but I need way more than this when I do my cooking and freezer cooking. And then 2 cans of coconut milk for a recipe. And now let's hit our Walmart haul. I grabbed some of the Sara Lee hamburger buns for Sloppy Joe's. 3 boxes of cereal, the Crunchy Raisin brand. They're frosted like mini wheats per se. And then crunchy honey oats. So now we have plenty of cereal for a long while. A bag of romaine hearts. I didn't grab the big one from Costco because we're just not going through the salad as fast. I just grabbed one and I have one last heart in the fridge. So, you know, I'll be going back for fresh vegetables, but not as much. I'm just hoping to stay away for the next few weeks. But if I need more lettuce, I'll go grab some bagels. The kids are going through bagels right now. I tell you guys this a lot in the videos, like they go through seasons where they are in love with bagels and then they're like, they have a break. Well, they're in love season right now. So I grabbed the big ones and the mini ones. Just some Tabasco sauce, my favorite pickles, the Claussen Spears, the sweet gold mustard barbecue sauce from Sweet Baby Ray's. Oh, it is delicious on chicken, so good. Needed some chickpeas for a couple of recipes, so I grabbed that. More of the Welch's strawberry natural jelly. There's no corn syrup in there, high fructose corn syrup. Tri-colored coleslaw, this is for the ribs with Costco to have. We love having coleslaw, creamy coleslaw with the ribs. We have portobello mushrooms to go with the zucchini and the squash that we bought so we could saute it up. More celery, some strawberries. This was on for a good price. And of course, with the strawberries, I needed to grab blueberries and cottage cheese because that is one of our favorite snacks. And then two packages of hot chili sauce. There is this yummy Texas chili that we just loved. I grabbed the boys their favorite Chick-fil-A sauce, some Parmesan and Romano cheese that I don't have to grate, ready to go. Their orange juice, they didn't have this one in the gallon. We love this orange juice. It has the vitamin D in there and it's just so good. The Kind Healthy Grains, good source of fiber. It's so delicious. It has toasted coconut in it. It is so good and I got that to go with the two grams of sugar, strawberry Greek yogurt. This is such good yogurt. Another bottle of the Olive Garden Signature Italian. Yum, yum, yum. And then peppers, two red for the recipe that I have for the sausage. And then I grabbed a yellow and a orange. And I have another green one in my refrigerator for fajitas. Cream cheese, where I got regular garden vegetable and strawberry. The kids love the strawberry with their bagels. Big bag of carrots. This is an 80-ounce bag, so 5 pounds. And then I wanted to try this Cloverdale triple slow smoked applewood bacon. I've never seen it there. Walmart doesn't mean it hasn't been there. It just hasn't caught my eye. So I want to cook this up and see if it's something that the boys like, we like, and we'll see. Bananas. Some grapefruit juice. I love grapefruit juice. I haven't had any in a long time, so I snagged that. This new Coke Zero is delicious, and I found it in caffeine-free. I love to have a soda once in a while to unwind, and caffeine gets my anxiety up. So we have that. We're going to put that on the top shelf in the food storage room, so when I do need a soda fix, I have it, and it's without the caffeine. And then for our Bon-A-Mop, these pads already have the formula in it. You just plop it on the ground and wash your floor. So those are for the quick cleans. Some more of the Kraft Deli Deluxe White American Cheese. Paper plates, we were low on those, so I grabbed two of these. They have 100 plates in each. A head of cabbage to go with the corned beef, yum, and some avocados. Now, did I miss anything? I hope I didn't. All right, that is the grocery haul, you guys. Lots going on for sure, but we are set for a long while. You saw all the great quick meals that I snagged at Costco for those times where you just want a quick meal because I'm trying to really relax this month. In the She's in Her Apron 2022 weekly planner, I have in my breakfast section just overnight oats, some grapefruit, German pancakes, a casserole. We do bacon and eggs pancakes all the time, so that will be on there. And then for lunch, we have ham sandwiches, chicken salad, chicken chop salad, the sloppy joes, cauliflower soup, BLTs, chicken patties, garlic chicken, and mac and cheese. I have some really yummy recipes that I do want to try out this month, and there's a new mac and cheese recipe, so I'm really excited to try it. And then in our dinner section, of course the biggest section filled out, I have chicken orzo soup, corned beef, country style ribs, tacos, chicken enchiladas, stuffed shells, fish sticks, garlic chicken, stir fry, sausage and peppers, cauliflower mac, chili, and the spinach ravioli. Over on our side dishes, I have the Costco mashed potatoes, the sauteed zucchini and squash, frozen Brussels sprouts, and cornbread. And of course, this will get filled up even more during the month, but this is a great start, especially when I'm tired and I'm like, what am I gonna make today? Boom, it's all here. Part of my night routine is looking at the menu,
pulling out something the night before, anything that needs to be thawed out, and getting it ready for the next day. Before I leave you, I wanna share with you this fun cookbook that I found at Walmart. I'm gonna be sharing a ton of new cookbooks that I'm falling in love with this year. I snagged quite a bit, I can't help it. This is Taste of Home's Farmhouse Favorites. And when I was skimming through them, I fell in love with this cookbook. So I'm really excited to cook some things from this year. And of course, I will take you along. Have you found any fun cookbooks to start your year off? I noticed that when January hits, I feel inspired and I definitely snag a few cookbooks. So this one is a big one. I can't wait to dive into it. And of course, I'll share it with you. I'll find a link for this for you probably on Amazon, and I'll link that below. All right, friends, thank you so much for joining me. In the comments below, let me know, what is your meal plan for January? Are you doing a lot of soups, casseroles, stir fry, slow cooker, Instant Pot? What are you feeling this month? I would love to know. Please leave them in the comments. I love getting meal ideas from you guys. I will still be on Instagram, so if you would like to see what's happening with me during the day, I'm sure I'll be posting some things, so stay tuned over on Instagram and we can still be connected. Happy planning, and I will see you in February. Bye.